This one has the potential to steal the show tomorrow night. It's gonna be a banger.